Hey, it is a problem so many women can relate to. You're wearing sunglasses on your head and you lean forward or you lean back and they fall right off. But Nancy Oram from Birmingham has solved this problem.
And she's with us this morning to talk more about her company, Stays On Eyewear. Good morning, Nancy.
Good morning.
Thank you for being here.
Thank you for having me.
I love this. I understand that you just tried it out as an experiment with your own sunglasses just to try to see if it would work. So where did it go from there?
So, you know, I've always worn sunglasses and headband for the last 10 years. And I've always used the headband as a way to secure my glasses.
Sure, sure.
And a couple of years ago, I was at a Pistons game. Uh-huh. We can all relate to that. I went to the ladies' room, and all of a sudden, I turned ever so slightly. My glasses hit the floor.
Ugh.
They were permanently damaged.
Oh, yeah. Mm-hmm.
And
I've
the rest is history.
Right. I think we've all been there.
Oh, yeah. Do you mind if I try one on?
Oh, absolutely.
Okay, I just have to try this because I have lost more than one pair of glasses to damage from doing this.
So it doesn't compromise the look of the eyewear.
Yeah.
And all you do is simply slide it on like you would a headband.
Oh, yeah.
And it doesn't go anywhere. It stays firmly and securely on your head.
That's so fantastic. While Alicia's experimenting with whether or not it falls off your head, I put them on my face to see if you could feel what you added to these glasses, and you can't.
You can't.
That's cool.
It does not compromise the look of the eyewear in any way.
No.
It's not visible to the public. It doesn't touch the face in any way. That was part of the patent criteria that I had. It's a seamless design. So you're getting
Which
two
is
products
amazing.
For the
cool.
price of one.
Now, has your patent gone through?
The patent, it's patent pending.
Okay.
It does take about, you know, several years to complete, but it's patent pending. It's gone through several of the approval stages.
Right.
And it's just really exciting to be able to see my idea turn into a real product.
I know, that's so useful.
And we were saying earlier that you basically own the technology and you partnered with Stays On, correct?
Yes.
So they sell the eyeglasses and then you get a portion of whatever they sell because you created the technology for them.
Yes, I did. What I did is I licensed the technology to Fantasize. They're one of the largest private label eyewear companies in the world. And it's a great partnership.
Yeah.
We brought both of those ideas together, and they're great to work with. And
Was it a hard decision to decide to license it out?
No,
like
it wasn't. I'm actually in automotive.
Okay.
I've been in automotive my entire life.
Okay.
That's my day job, and I love it. And this is my passion. So over the last couple of years, at night and on the weekends, I worked on this. And.
Uh-huh. And it's been a couple of years in the making, you said, like 2.5 or so?
2.5.
Wow.
Yes.
And look at it now. You're going to be on QVC.
Yes.
Where can people purchase your eyewear?
They can purchase them online right now. They're at www.staysoneyewear.com or www.fantasize.com.
And you're going to be on QVC.
Yes, I am.
When?
The first quarter of 2015.
That's very exciting. That's cool. I feel like when you have a product like this and you get asked to be on QVC, you've made
it. It's legit. Exactly.
Thank you.
Absolutely.
Thank
you. Well, Nancy Oram from Birmingham, congratulations.
Thank you
so much. We wish you all the best.
Thank you.
We'll be right back.
Appreciate it.
Thank you.
Thank you. This is